Seattle-Tacoma Airport in Seattle, Washington, ranks as the 8th busiest airport in the United States. The 450,000 square foot international arrivals facility consists of three primary components: an international arrivals facility, a new elevated corridor, and the world's longest elevated pedestrian bridge that spans over an existing active taxi lane. One of the SeaTac IAF project's most complex challenges was the remote assembly of its 3 million pound, 320 foot long bridge center span.
The steel bridge is a 320 foot long, so football field length, 3 million pound bridge that we prefabricated 3 miles at a remote location of the airport. The reason for that was we needed to keep the location where that pedestrian walkway was going to get installed operational for planes coming in every day. On one night, we moved it, and it started by lifting the bridge, putting it onto some massive trucks that then transported it 3 miles down different taxiways and runways. That was very planned out with air traffic control because there were planes still landing. Transported it down 3 miles, got it to its final spot on the ground, and then hoisted into place and made some final connections to hold it up into place in the sky.
The airport required the bridge to be assembled remotely. Innovative planning and the use of state-of-the-art construction technology helped the team transport the bridge span down 3 miles of an active airport runway in heavy rain, hoist it into place, and install it over an airport taxi lane as airplanes taxied, landed, and took off at nearby runways.
We used Synchro 4D for three main areas of the project. So we used it to help plan the schedule, do the site logistics and site utilization plans for the job. The second thing was then doing the schedule simulation of construction. And we did the schedule simulation of construction both at a macro level and a micro level.
To minimize impacts to the airport, detailed pier steel sequencing was performed, and the remote assembly of the steel curtain wall, glazing, and roofing systems was planned with Synchro 4D, so that the complete span could be lifted into place to open the active airport taxiway for regular operations.
Pretty cool feat for the project team, and a nice one for them to have on their resume.